Happening today, dozens of generous college students will be spending their spring break time giving back to the community. About 125 volunteers will gather today at the Saint Roch Park in the third year to clean up the neighborhood there. Now, this is all in a partnership between the New Orleans Area Habitat for Humanity, the New Orleans Recreational Development Commission, and Our Lady Star of the Sea. Last year, volunteers gathered 331 bags of trash, removed 103 abandoned tires, and even cleared 71 sidewalks full of debris.